Next Thursday after school, the NHS will be holding the annual badminton tournament. Both Windsor High School students and teachers can register to compete. Cost of registration is $5 for each team of two. Tickets go on sale during lunch from November 10th through the 15th. The winning team gets an amazing prize. There is also a costume contest with a theme of famous duos. Who will win?
To Windsor High School, the Warrior Wake Up and Warrior Productions are holding a food drive until Friday, November 17th, bringing non-perishable food items to the coffee shop.
Main offense or B105. All profits from November 10th and 17th from the coffee shop will be donated directly to the food bank. Bye. Thank you.
Recording?
Good morning, Warriors. Today is November 16th, and it's an A day here at Windsor High School. It is also National Fast Food Day. Hello, I'm Jeremy.
And I'm your boy, Chad T.
The Warrior Wake Up Shop and Warrior Productions are holding a food drive to benefit the Windsor Food Bank. Please bring in any non-perishable food items to the main office by tomorrow to help Windsor families in need. Let's show the community how much we care and make the holidays brighter for families in town. Also, all profits from tomorrow's sale will go directly to the food bank. So come on down, teachers, and buy a cup of Joe for a good cause.
Head down to the Teen Center at 330 Windsor Avenue tonight to watch The Mummy. Popcorn and soda will be served, $1 at the door. Movie starts at 6:30 p.m. sharply.
The girls' swimming and diving team finished strong last night at the Class L Finals. Senior Destiny Johnson broke her own 50 freestyle record. Also, the 200 free relay team of Haley Clace, Jade Cortman, Callie Smith, and Destiny Johnson broke a 17-year record in their event, earning them a spot in the state opens this Saturday. Good luck and congratulations, ladies.
Any student interested in volunteering at the new Windsor Animal Shelter? You'll be able to help take care of animals and get 3 hours each Tuesday. You volunteer. Every day you volunteer. If this sounds like something you'd like to do, sign up with Mr. Bianchi ASAP by emailing him at sbianchi@windsorct.org or Abigail Butterick. Training and volunteering are going to start within the next couple of weeks.
Powder Pup is coming up fast. The first game is Friday, home, against Rocky Hill. Come out and support our senior girls.
The art department is holding a scholarship fundraiser at the Love Local Artisan Market on November 25th and 26th. Come check out but amazing student-made jewelry and get those Christmas gifts early.
Juniors, there are still spots available for the SAT prep class. We had some issues with the link, so the best way to sign up is through the link on the Windsor High School website. Any questions, contact Ms. Vecchiarelli in the main office.
The Tomahawk Windsor School Students newspaper has gone digital. Please check us out starting Monday, November 13th at whstomahawk.com. The website has something for everyone, news, sports, editorials, pictures, arts, reviews, and alumni spotlight, and even interactive polls.
The Tomahawk is also looking for staff. We need sports writers, photographers, tech help, editors, and reporters. Do you want to have your own byline and have your work seen and read by hundreds or even thousands of people? Then come join the fun and let your voice be heard. If you want to join, contact Mr. Blanchfield or come to room D210 after school on Mondays.
And remember to check out our television in the halls to see more important news and information you need to succeed.
Thanks for checking out our show. And remember, if you don't see the news during Block 2, you can follow us on Twitter at WHS Warrior TV, where we post every episode and much, much more.
Thanks for watching. That's all for today.
Remember, we are respectful.
We are responsible.
We are proud.
We are warriors.
Thanks, and have a great day.
Finally, you guys get through it. What's our fault?